watching the Happy Wheels. That game actually looks really fun. I don't know if you have to pay for it or if it's free. There we go, that might soothe up my throat a little bit. Then again, maybe not.
I'm so tired, I could go to sleep.
But now that he says, hang on, I'm typing too. Sorry about this, but these are test videos, I guess. Would you like to play campaign-ish? Maybe? Later? Oh god!
That miser fell.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not that evil. I hope. I think I can see some lapis. He says yes. Yes. I'm played Left 4 Dead 2 in a long time. I'm probably gonna be poop. Yeah, let me just. Okay. I'll let you know. I thought it was around 90. Wait, I can check. How do I check? Steam. Library. Yeah, it's exactly at 90%. Okay. There's gold in the wall, I want that. I see a creeper. Oh, hi there. New cave? I'm there. Hey, you might see me passing up a lot of ores, but don't worry, I will get them at some point because I will be back down here. Oh, you bet I will be back down here. I just want a diamond, that's all I want. Look at all the iron all over the walls. Gotta get rid of this water. No, oh, I didn't see him there. Why is that lava glitchy? Yep, we don't want to risk any of that, because I already died with emerald. Do I have 9? 6. I had 4 when I died earlier in the lava. See, I died, but I enclosed myself, but I think I took too long to get back to my corpse, as they would put it, to pick up the stuff, so I think it despawned. I see a torch. We're lagging a bit. I've also got Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 installing because I want to play a bit of that multiplayer. I've got to get prestiged. Yeah, don't say
I'm even prestiged. Oh my god, such a noob.
But I only just got the multiplayer working not too long ago, so I've been playing that. Okay, now water. Do not like water in Minecraft, especially in caves. It can be quite annoying. I mean, look at this, there's iron under it. It's very annoying to pick that up. I want some beef jerky. Somebody get me a piece of some beef jerky, I would be very happy right now. I have a bunch of previous Let's Plays. Like RuneScape. Remember that I have a couple third-party content copyrights I have to get figured out there. But, I'm gonna redo those. And how am I gonna redo those? I'm probably just gonna start a new account and just start all over again. As, later on, when I actually get my own email address, when I get a credit card, and maybe a little bit of a car, my own house. Which means it'll be in a long time. Because I'm 13 years old, and I'm not getting a car anytime. Well, I'm just gonna get a car. Well, not get a car, but I'll be driving one, or starting to drive one soon, hopefully. If I can get a good job, I'll be able to be doing Steam games and recording and having my career on YouTube. I'm just working at McDonald's. Hey, you never know, it might work. Alright, I'm getting full inventory. It looks like one of the zombies dropped an iron helmet. Let's dig up, everybody. We're out of here. I'll just hope we get up somewhere near my house. I always put a cobblestone pillar near my home. I can hear the music, just barely. Oh, Whiskers sleeping over there. Oh, he's so cute. Yeah, Whiskers, my cat. Look at that, some iron right there. Ain't that a doozy? Now, I'm very obsessed with torch use, signs, because I use a lot of signs, building at the moment, and not really making things look nice. Well, I mean, I've tried to. My OCD, of course, is going to kick in. But, and killing enemies for their loot. So I'm just warning you that you're going to see a bunch of signs, and I will be using a bunch of signs. I guess I'm just going to play until Left 4 Dead 2 gets done installing so I can play with my friends. So that means there's probably going to be a good 20-30 videos here. Oh my god, my voice broke. Very bad right there. Hope these are going to turn out. If they don't, I'll still upload them. It was a pain trying to get the settings back because it's a new computer. Bunch of new stuff. More iron, look at that! Jeez, you're finding more ore just digging up than you are digging down. In like a 1x1 area, or 1x2 area. But yeah, it is a 1x1 area, what am I talking about? Yep, so if you don't remember back in my Minecraft, let's play Minecraft, I had said I'm going to be using a texture pack every time I get on. I also have a new skin it's basically a higher resolution, not a higher resolution, a more atmospheric, as they would say it. Honeydew from the Oxcast. But I would have like a new texture pack every time I'd get back on. Uh-oh, I'm under desert, and I do live, my house is basically 75% surrounded by desert, because there's a desert on one side, and then if you walk a little bit over the grass on the other side, there's another desert. So it looks like I might have dug up under the desert. Yup! Oh no, dick. Block. I just lost all my torches. Yeah, apparently you get hurt from digging, or from being pushed by water up against a wall. It's kind of like the rapids or something like that. I'm just putting the torches back up so it's lit in here. Can I please? My OCD wants me to do this. Okay, that's good enough. Alright, we're gonna have to figure a way out. We'll just block it off. I do have a pool of water next to me, so I wouldn't be surprised if I dug up under that. Under my house, I mean. Or I just dug up in some type of oasis. Look at that, there's my house way over there, my area of construction. So I dug up pretty far away. I haven't been over here yet. And here's some sugar canes. Give me those. I'm starting to farm those. Yep, and I always make a pillar from where I dig up, just to remind myself that there's a cave down there. And see, emeralds can only be found under the extreme hills area, and there are mountains right here. So I wonder if that's where all the big cave was. Look at all these meats! What do I not need? What do I not need? Gravel. You better drop some meat. That's right. Look at all this food. Beautiful, beautiful food. See, you don't see animals over from where I live because I already murdered them all. I should start farming. I've never actually tried farming animals yet. Or making like a barn, you know, and breeding them. I need to find a wolf.